Alright, next up we got 7 AM on Bridal Path. Is this like the 5 AM in Chicago and all that shit? Chicago freestyle? Is that like part of that shit? Alright, let's go.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Go squad. Hey. Look. I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly beefing me behind closed doors, but playing in peace.
Yo, who is this to? Is this a diss track? Oh my god, he went straight there.
I wish everyone could tell me exactly what they need from me. The first second they speak to me, I'm not with all the secrecy secretly beefing me
god behind damn.
Closed doors, but playing it peacefully for the streets to see. My nigga have some decency. Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like answer to Kumbo. I made no.
I fucking knew it. As soon as I heard that puto, everyone was calling it out as soon as Giannis won that ring. That he's gonna have like a Giannis Antetokounmpo line somewhere. He's gonna fit it in. It was like Drake run into the studio to write that Antetokounmpo line. Keep it a buck like Antetokounmpo. Yeah, Drake, you got it in there. You got it in there.
Don't move like a puto. Could at least keep it a buck like Antetokounmpo. I made north of the border like Vito Rizzuto. Throwing parties in Miami, they loving us mucho. With the whole ratio, I'm like David Caruso. Mm-hmm. There's a mass shortage of people giving me kudos. I've been doing this since T-Pain was pouring us Nouveau. You Ooh. Tell them I run the country, they'll say...
T-Pain, is it... Buy you a drink or bartender, is that what he's referencing?
Trudo, Poppy, Chulo, Gripping, Culo. And I got the flows, niggas steal like boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the rap for that cast but the ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes.
Whoa, what's that about? You boys made me take the blame for that Casper the ghost shit while you guys found all the loopholes? Is that to Kanye? Ghost Town? Or is it on that Donda track, the ghost one? What is that about?
And I got the flows, niggas steal like boot toes. You boys reaching new lows. Letting me take the rap for that cast but the ghost shit while you finding all of the loopholes. Niggas move too cold. See the watch collection and assume I got time because of the ruby rose two-tone. I switch it to the one I call R.P. Nipsey because I swear to God the bezel got 60 of them blue stones. Maybe I'm getting two stone. Calico the marble for my tombstone. Here lies a nigga that never lied in his new song or any of his old songs. They sing them shits like folk songs. Kumbaya, kumbaya. Know the owl stay on me. Bad bitches trying to come through and lay on me.
Yeah.
Trying to get the Earl Grey on me. But I ain't really into talking names. Only tea you getting from me is one for the walk of shame. Heart is on my sleeve and my body is in the hall of fame. High Woo! Fashion and my life is full of climaxes. And my wishes come true without blowing eyelashes. Up at Bron Crib, fishbowl wine glasses.
Flex.
That's how we passing time, 100,000 on the line. At the table praying banker shows a natural nine. It never happens half the time, my losing nights are still a vibe. That's the things I accept. You over there in denial, we not neck and neck. It's been a lot of years since we seen you coming correct.
Ooh.
Man, fuck her respectfully, I just want my respect.
Oh my fucking god. We not neck and neck. What did he say? Whoa, what did he
That's
say?
That's the things I accept. You over there in denial, we not neck and neck.
Not
it's
neck
been
and
a
neck.
Lot of years since we seen you coming correct.
Yeah.
Man, fuck her respectfully, I just want my respect. They try to label me mean, I say what I mean. People.
Hey. Fuck it respectfully. Give me my goddamn respect, Kanye. He's obviously dissing Kanye. Fuck respectfully. Give me my fucking respect, Kanye. This is 10 times better than Donda. Stop. Give my boy his respect. It's the goat, bro. Fuck your goat. This is my goat.
Fuck it respectfully. I just want my respect. They try to label me mean. I say what I mean. People that could have stayed on a team, they played in between. Clouds is hanging over you now because I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas...
Is that about Pusha T or some shit? What's that?
I just want my respect. They try to label me mean. I say what I mean. People that could have stayed on a team, they played in between.
Wow.
I'm just hanging over you now because I'm reigning supreme. Some of these niggas say what they mean. It ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You
had to pull my boys out the mud like I'm training Marines. Don DeMarco. Fucking bar.
Niggas say what they mean, it ain't what it seems. Had to pull my niggas out the mud like I'm training Marines. You niggas hot to them little kids, you ain't famous to me. Told you I'm aiming straight for the head, not aiming to please.
Yeah.
I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a...
I could give a fuck about your designing your shirts and your... What, wait, your sneakers and your tees? That's kind of
not aiming to please. I could give a fuck about who designing your sneakers and tees. Have somebody put you on a guild and you play with my seed. Trust me, there's some shit you really gotta come see to believe. That's why your people not believers, they all leaving you. That's why you buying into the hype that the press feeding you.
Wow.
You know the fourth level of jealousy's called media. Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination instead of...
Whoa! Get the...
Isn't that an ironic revelation? Get that address to your driver, make it your destination.
Is he referencing when Kanye leaked his address? When was this? When did he write this? Or did he just like write four bars and put that in quickly into this? Holy shit. Is that why he was laughing in his Instagram post? His story after Kanye? Man, Kanye really petty, bro.
Instead of just a post out of desperation, it's me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Why you should, instead of just a post out of desperation, it's me reaching the deepest state of my meditation. Ooh. Why you over there trying to impress the nation? Mine's running wild with the...
I'm reaching the deepest state of my meditation while you out here trying to impress the nation. I'm out here, bro. I'm meditating. I'm reaching the highest state of my mental state, bro. And I'm doing good. And you're just out here doing clown shit. Fucking just trying to impress the masses for no, like, for what, bro? Oh my god. Oh my god. He's killing this man.
The speculation. Why the fuck we peacemaking doing the explanations if we just gonna be right back in that bitch without hesitation? But let me digress on behalf of the association. I'll play it cool with you, Denmark, a nigga like Copenhagen. See, they getting loose with the line like open cages. In a lot of Ferrari, my emotions racing. Dance, not a condo, ocean bathing. Niggas texting, bro, but we are not in no close relation. I was down to get these niggas credit, but hold the payment. Somehow I'm the greatest in the game, in my own amazement.
Facts.
The greatest in the world, there's no debating.
Not
you boys got the will me to defeat like we rollerblading. Far as the...
You boys about to, what is it?
Greatest in the world, there's no debating. You boys about to will me to defeat like we rollerblading.
Defeat.
Far as the Drake air, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages.
We in the golden ages of the Drake era? Bruh, we've been in the Drake era for a long time then.
Oh. Like we rollerblading. Far as the Drake air, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages and look at the heroes falling for grace in their older ages.
Wow.
If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases.
Oh my faces. They used to god! Falling from the grace in the older ages, seeing you. If you're top three, then you've been sliding like stolen bases.
Far as the Drake air, man, we in the golden ages. Look at the total wages. Wow. Look at the heroes falling for grace in their older ages. If we talking top three, then you been sliding a third like stolen bases. Toss around rollies with the frozen faces. They used to tell me back in the day, boy, you going places. Never understood why I could really take it. Yo.
Fuck, that's a bar, bro, that stolen bases line. Oh my god. Holy shit, man. Yeah. Oh, He clapped back, bro. He clapped the fuck back. Holy shit, man. Bro. Drake the goat, bro.